Hi guys, I'm Joa. Thank you for watching this video. So I have two copies of shorts and then I am going to try to turn them into one GUR shorts and hopefully awaken her as well. And I think I need four, which I will feed her four. She can eat four. I know I've been requested to assist, but I'm making a video. Great success! Max level! Max level? Yes, max level. And I'm going to do the same for her, I guess her sister. And then they are going to engage in some close relationship evolution. I was trying to make it sound perverted, but I just failed to do that completely. Wait, no, sorry. Very quickly. So I'm quite looking forward to using my using my Schwartz in, I think, tomorrow's Elemental Hall when it opens. I only have 13 keys, as you saw in another video, which I would have uploaded. So it's a I kind of feel like I should make more better of it. Yes, I know you requested help. Can you wait a bit, please? And then so, what was I saying? Yeah, so I wanted to make more videos, but I just can't think of anything to... Wow, these guys have like no... Well, either lots of people requested, or they have no... wait, there's no one to do. Or they have no patience at all. And here I am. So I'm gonna evolve her. And well, the standard procedure is you max out two of them. As in max their levels, and then use a kind of succession yellow one, and then you press evolve. Pay a astronomically high 100 gold price. Might take you weeks to actually accumulate that. I'm being sarcastic. And yeah, and then let's go and awaken her. This guy over here. And let's see my luck. Thunderbolt and lightning! Okay, that didn't work. Let's do it again. I'm gonna say the exact same words. Thunderbolt and lightning! See, that worked. So that's the passphrase for awakening stuff. That's also... Can you guess which song that comes from? That's from... Queen, right? Is it like the... Bohemian something. I'm old. Okay, I'm old. What do you want? Okay, so I have a GUR now, and I was going to upgrade her, but I can't upgrade her. I guess I can upgrade her. I can upgrade her skill, but I can't max her out. So, anyway, I guess this counts as perfect evolution, although not really maxed out. Now, level up her skill, and then call it a evening. And good luck in getting cards you want. I haven't been getting enough gems dollars, unfortunately. So that's one thing I need to work on. Wait, am I supposed to level her up? Mamu G or yeah. But sometimes I just forget, right? Because you have you gotta level up a GUR, and then you have to amalgamate her with some other card, like this guy over here, Leader Zero. Yeah, I still have to give her a cape or something. She's also at level 84 because I haven't really been using her. You know what, I should put her in my Legendary Aquish team, but that would be bad because she only does... okay, so I should do it, and I haven't been doing it. Okay, my fault. Anyway, so that's it for my video. Thank you very much for watching. And, well, good luck in Elemental Hall tomorrow. Or actually, good luck today in getting more keys. And have a great Sunday. Enjoy it while you can, because tomorrow's Monday.